Welcome back to the school JavaScript series. Earlier we have covered basics of computer. Now we are going into computer architecture. And in this tutorial, we are going to cover about hardware and software. So let's get started. So computer is made up of hardware and software. Some people call hardware as devices and software as applications. Both are interchangeable terms. You can use any of them. So what are devices or hardware? Hardware are tangible things which makes up the computer. As for example, keyboard, mouse, projector, screen, printer, etc. All these are hardware or devices. You can categorize devices into three parts: input device, output device, and input and output device. Using input devices, you give input to the computer. As for example, your keyboard is an input device. Using output device, you take output from the computer. As for example, your screen and printer. And some devices are input-output devices. As for example, your disk drives and USB drives. You can read to your read from your USB drives and you can write to your USB drives. So your USB drives are input-output devices. Computer is not only made up of hardware. Computer also have something called software. And what is the software? So as I said earlier in the first video, that we would be giving instructions to our computer. Now, if you are giving a single instruction, it is nothing, right? But if you have a bunch of instructions, we call them as a program. So if you are giving, let's say, 10 lines of instructions to your computer, we would be calling them as a program. Now, this collection of programs which are designed for a specific task, we call them as a software. So let's take a simple example. WhatsApp is our application, and in that application, someone has written so many lines of code, and that lines of code will be divided into different programs, and this collection of programs make up WhatsApp. So this collection of programs make up a software. You can divide softwares into two parts: system software and application software. System software are a type of program that help run your devices. So let's say you have bought a computer from a shop, but you don't have operating system. You would not be able to use your computer properly. You would not be able to create new files. You would not be able to complete your assignments, etc. So operating system is a system software that is helping us run our computer, run our devices. Other example of system softwares are our drivers. Without drivers, you would not be able to use any external device. It can be keyboard, it can be mouse, it can be printer, but you need a driver for that. So system softwares are those softwares that help us in running our devices properly. Then we have application software. Application softwares are a type of program that are designed or developed for a specific task. As for example, calculator, your reservation website, Instagram, Facebook, and obviously WhatsApp. These are all application software. They are not helping us in running our devices. They are making our lives easy. So they are created for a specific task and we call them as an application software. In the next one, we will be writing a small JavaScript program. So stay tuned. Thank you so much. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.